Hey there, there's a common question that I get on my blog, and that is, why do 95% of Forex traders lose money? And you know, there's different opinions on this, and obviously there are a lot of small things that contribute to why traders lose money. But I just wanted to address the two things that I think are most important when it comes to losing money in Forex trading. All right, so the first thing is your personality. You need to match your trading system to your personality. And the big mistake that a lot of people make is that they try to go out and find a trading program or a course or a trading system that makes a ton of money. And that's great. You know, the system needs to be proven. Whoever trades it needs to be making money. However, if it doesn't match your personality first, then there's a very, very low probability that you're going to make money trading that system. And I call this the trading silodrome, right? A silodrome is this circus act where people ride a motorcycle or a car around the silo, and they stick to the walls because they're going so fast. And that's kind of the way that I see the trading experience sometimes, because you hop from system to system and you keep going around the same cycle until you lose all your money or you just give up from frustration. And that's not fun. So the trading method that you use, yes, it needs to be proven, but it doesn't necessarily have to be the most profitable system in the world. In fact, you might actually do better if you trade a system that is not as profitable just because of your personality. So there has to be that match there. It has to be a good fit. It's like your husband or wife, right? It has to be a good fit, otherwise it's not going to work. So I think that's the first reason that people lose money. Okay, so the second primary reason people lose money trading is because of mindset. What do I mean by that? That's kind of a vague statement, right? But mindset is everything that you've been taught in the past, all of your beliefs, all of your traumatic experiences, all of your positive experiences. And these things have contributed to your personality now. And that ties into the whole personality thing. But mindset goes beyond that. It's also how you feel about money. How do you feel about rich people? How do you feel about success? Are you afraid of success? Do you think that success will bring bad things to you? Do you think it will be too much work to be successful? And these things are not necessarily conscious. They're in the back of your mind. And you really have to dig into your subconscious to figure out what you're really thinking. And there are some exercises for this. That's not the point of this video. But if you want some exercises on how to figure this out, then check out my blog, tradingheroes.com. And there's a lot of posts on mindset. But just suffice to say that the major reason that people lose money is because of mindset and the way that they think about money, the way they think about wealth, and the way they think about success. So those are the two things. I know this was a very broad overview, but I think it helps you really think about what are the smaller things under those two categories that are tripping you up. And I hope that you realize that it really rolls up to that these two primary things. And once you can get those things under control, then I think the trading, learning to trade successfully will become much smoother. It's obviously not easy. Everybody knows that trading isn't easy, but it is a skill, just like any other skill, and it can be learned. So to get more information, visit tradingheroes.com or subscribe to this YouTube channel. All right, thanks for watching.